8 reasons you don't have a flat belly that aren't diet and exercise. Having a flat stomach isn't always about just dieting and exercising. Eating a healthy diet and maintaining a regular exercise routine aren't the only things that affect your body and physique. In fact, there are many reasons why your stomach, in particular, may not be flat. Everything from genetics to various medications could have an impact. In this video, we'll discuss 8 conditions that make it difficult to get a flat belly. 1. Your genetics prefer storing fat in your stomach area. Although your genes don't automatically doom you to a large belly, they do play a significant role in fat distribution and storage. Visceral fat, the type of fat the body stores in your abdomen and around your intestines, is mostly responsible for keeping people from a flat belly and can be partly determined by genetics. 2. Cushing syndrome. Elevated levels of cortisol in the body for an extended period of time can also lead to Cushing syndrome, which is characterized by weight gain, especially in the face and upper body, as well as acne, lethargy, high blood pressure, sleep problems, and irregular periods. Cushing syndrome occurs more often in women than in men, particularly in women between the ages of 25 and 40. 3. You have food allergies or food sensitivities. Genetics also play a role in food allergies and food sensitivities. These food issues could also be to blame for excess belly fat and bloat. For example, if you are African American and your genetics are purely from sub-Saharan Africa, where your ancestors didn't have corn, and you love your sodas and are drinking tons of high fructose corn syrup, you're going to store that away as fat because your body can't metabolize it preferentially. 4. Syndrome X. Weight gain is often inevitable for those suffering from Syndrome X, which refers to a group of health conditions that seem to be related to insulin resistance. When your body doesn't respond well to insulin, it affects the function of other hormones throughout the body, including those that help control your metabolism. 5. Your hormones are out of whack. Women might gain weight during menopause, especially around the abdomen, because of changing hormone levels. After menopause, fat tissue produces estrogen, and estrogen causes fat storage, creating a vicious cycle. Different factors can cause hormonal imbalances like this, leading to weight gain. Stress is a common one. Stress blocks ovulation, and when women stop ovulating, they don't make progesterone. Progesterone is essential because it helps burn fat for energy. 6. Hypothyroidism. The thyroid gland produces several hormones that regulate processes throughout the body. In many people, the thyroid is either overactive, hyperthyroidism, or underactive, hypothyroidism. If your thyroid is underactive, it may not be producing enough thyroid hormone, which is needed to keep cells functioning throughout the body. If your thyroid slows down, then everything else slows down, including your metabolism. It can be very difficult for people with hypothyroidism to lose weight. They may also experience fatigue, sluggishness, difficulty concentrating, depression, and muscle pain. 7. You're taking antipsychotics or antidepressants. Antipsychotics and antidepressants are also known to cause significant weight gain, which could result in a less than flat belly. These are some of the worst offenders when it comes to medication-related weight gain, because they can affect insulin levels. 8. Low testosterone. It's not just women that struggle with these hormonal changes leading to weight gain. Men get some of the burden as well. As men ages, testosterone levels can begin to naturally decrease. As testosterone decreases, abdominal fat storage starts to increase. Additional symptoms of low testosterone: reduction in muscle mass, fatigue, low libido, and concentration issues. Thanks for watching. If you liked, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more informative videos.